All right, I'm going to New York City today, LaGuardia. This is going to be the video for that. I'm here where I live, and this building has got like the alarm system just going beep, 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 beep. Really annoying. But anyways, beautiful day today. It's been really cloudy over the last, well, I shouldn't say cloudy, but smoky over the last week or so because of all these wildfires in Canada. But today, as you see, looking at that flag, just a beautiful day. So we're gonna go and wait. We're waiting for our Uber right now. We're gonna go to the airport and I'll show you all. All right, here at the airport. Just got dropped off by my ride and we're gonna go in. Flying Delta today. Obviously you see it in the title, but I haven't audibly told anybody, so. I think this is the third time I've ever flown them in my life. But yeah, down here is Spirit, and over here is Delta. United actually used to be down there. Anyways, I gotta wait. Oh, actually, I gotta wait for somebody before I check my bag, so I'm gonna be here a while, so. But this is it. I'll wait for them to let me know when they're here. So I'm still waiting for my colleague to show up. I checked my one bag. I have more to check, but I want to give you a bird's eye view with these. You know, they're doing all this construction. I like updating you guys. So this is the main area where you check in. And then over on this other side we'll go to is where you get TSA pre. Well, we won't even see it because there's just too much. It's too far away right now. But I will. That's my colleague right there. He just totally walked by me and didn't even recognize it. So I'm gonna go find him. I should surprise him. Look at security lines. Made it out.
I always gotta walk out.
Get your steps up. We're 8:49 apparently. Okay, so our gate was actually 8:24. I switched it apparently from what was on the tickets they printed out, so let's find it here just to show you. See, that's not us. Why is it? Gotta be, that's weird that one's at 12:40 and this was so, it's that flight right there, 8:24. On time. So, gonna go over here. Got my bags waiting. This is actually United flight, which is odd for the A terminal, but they're doing flights out of here now, apparently. I see three more United planes and four more United planes over here. So flying a lot of those A terminal now. That's our plane. It's the best shot I have of it.
If you're working on
zone
space, SK Walker Skycrack, remember you're not
looking. I just wanted to let the driver know that I'm going to put it about, I have a pretty long driveway. I'm going to put it in about a quarter mile at the drive line.
Back of the bus here. See you on the other side.
Because we've been in the back for hours. We won't be able to accommodate for that. Thank you.
Let's make an announcement.
Thank you.
Gonna ask you to please take advantage of that space down by your feet. Take any smaller bags underneath the seat in front of you. Any space for your smaller bags, please take advantage of it down by your feet. Thank you so much. If you're in an extra row, please make sure you're okay with the extra row policy.
Here we go.
preparation for landing, we do ask that you please bring your seat backs all the way up to the most uncomfortable position possible. Stow your tray tables at this time. Stow any carry and luggage completely underneath the seat in front of you. Larger electronic devices need to be powered down and stowed. We will be landing shortly. We do need all passengers in their seats. Seatbelt sign masks on the compass park just at the gate and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. Thank you. welcome you to New York's LaGuardia International Airport. Local time is just about 3:40. Any all passengers, please remain seated. Seatbelt securely fastened. The captain has parked us at the gate and turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Feel free to use your portable handheld electron devices. Most of you already are, but please keep your smaller or your larger electron devices powered down and stowed as we taxi in. For all passengers needing assistance finding baggage claim or ground transportation, please use Delta Asia being this flight. And for all the passengers with connecting flights, if you don't have the Delta app, you're not on the Delta.com, there's an overhead monitor. Once you get the gatehouse, have your most up-to-date gate assignments and all your destinations listed alphabetically. We do ask that you look around your seat in your seat back pocket. Make sure you have all of your items before you exit the aircraft. And please use caution while retrieving your items from the overhead bin once we are at the gate. I'd like to take a moment to thank all of our frequent flyers, especially our Sky Team Elite members, Silver, Gold, Platinum, Diamond Dive members. We appreciate your loyalty and repeat business, as we appreciate everyone flying with us today. So you have a choice when it comes to air travel. We hope it's a pleasure and a convenience to choose Delta in the future. On behalf of your New York-based flight deck crew, Orlando-based flight attendants, and all Delta employees worldwide, we hope you have a great afternoon and look forward to seeing you on many Delta flights.
Hey, Camden. Forgot to do that when we were getting on the plane.
See you guys. You're back?
All right.
See you, Buffalo.
Take care, man. Please.
See you guys.
Take care. Right, thanks.
Have a good one.
Thanks. That was a good flight. But boy, it was really bumpy. They're probably like, what is he talking about? To this part of the airport because I've always flown United into here. You see they're doing a lot of construction out there maybe. We're gonna get in front of this guy and hustle a little. Go up here. It's kind of cool to tell you like how many minutes it takes to get to 60 and 69 up there. All right. I'm really not sure where to go. I don't know where all this. No baggage claim to our left, but it's a big place there. It smells really good in here. I'm also really hungry because I haven't eaten anything today. I mean, you can see like right here, just because it's outside the airport. We might be walking across the road there. This is a totally different terminal than the United one. It's kind of cool to see a different part of this. So, assuming you were going to catch a flight somewhere else, you go down there. We're going to leave. This is a big terminal for Delta, like a big hub, kind of. It's great. Big space for him. So I think I've seen this part before. Like this right here. Welcome to New York. It's pretty cool. This
definitely a different terminal than what I'm used to, because the other one has like a huge mosaic on it. Let me go over here and see where our luggage is coming. I have no idea. Claim 4. Should be right here. So, if that's the case, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I can get water there. You have to go all the way down. It's just a little walk. On the carousel 4. This guy's making a video or something here. There's a picture. He's done. That was it. I find funny that these people would remember that. Oh, that's my colleague. I gotta go over here. Alright, well, hey, stay tuned because I'm gonna show you where I'm going today. That's where I was showing you when we were landing. We were going around that where there's tennis courts and stuff. That's where I'm gonna be working this week. So I'll show you in the next couple videos.